April 9th, Norway invaded. The Battle of the Continent becomes Europe's total war. May 28th, Leopold, King of the Belgians, surrenders and the world despairs. Dunkirk, here 300,000 Allied soldiers battle and swim to safety under an inferno of fire. June 5th, the critical Battle of France begins. For three terrifying weeks, the armies of Vagon fall back in the face of overwhelming mechanized might. 6 weeks after Holland and Belgium were crushed, tragic history is enacted at Compiègne. Defiance. Alertness. Strength. Courage. The heroic RAF takes to the air. Another German plane meets its master. Convoyed merchantmen brave constant danger from the skies. Each ship becomes a target for the raiders' bombs. Each ship is set on getting supplies safely to Englishmen, to Welshmen, to Scots, to all ashore. Under brave General de Gaulle, three Frenchmen still fight Germany. London. Waves of Nazi planes swarm westward to the world's largest city. Some reach London's warehouses, tenements, and great docks. Londoners take to shelter unafraid. Old and young, their spirits undismayed.